We've both been busy doing visuals and doing music and whatever, so it seemed like a good thing maybe to put them together. I've played a few sets with this same kind of sound without any visuals, and that was good, but I was very curious to see what would happen if I collaborated with a visual artist as well.
I would say that the visuals are primarily vector or graphic based. This works well for the kind of sounds that Martin generates from his machines.
It does create a strange, immersive, ritualistic kind of atmosphere to it, which was kind of unintentional. The sound is electronic, it's coming from electronic devices, but it's not electronic music as some people might visualize it. I'm just using that to create what I need, to create the soundscapes I need.
Audiovisually, I hope they experience a sensation of total immersion and a momentary loss of time.